I started this YouTube channel almost exactly 1 year ago, in March of 2023. That was about the time that ChatGPT was starting to really pick up, and maybe more impactfully, the time when Eliezer Yudkowsky put out his infamous Time article, in which he said, "The sky is falling and we're all gonna die." I remember reading that and being terrified. Terrified like I've never have been before in my life. Terrified for the future, for my son, for everyone and everything. It made me aware of just how much AI was happening, like right now. You know, in my head, it was always, oh, that's 50 years away. I mean, I was always aware of it, but it was always in the distance. All of a sudden, I was staring it in the face. Maybe it's because I feel like I'm a part of it in some way, like I helped usher this in. In my previous life, I worked for 15 years as a software engineer, building these systems that harvest our attention. When I felt that fear, it awoken something inside of me, something I didn't know was there. I knew I had to try and be a part of the solution. Everything was different all of a sudden. Or maybe I was different. Either way, I knew I couldn't pretend anymore. So I quit my job with not really having any kind of plan. In doing that, I felt like I was letting so many people down. My coworkers, my family. But I was finally listening to a part of myself that felt more real than anything else. I learned a lot about AI alignment, enough to realize that the fear that had initially motivated me was just that, fear. The fear is like guardrails keeping us on our comfortable path. I knew I had to move past the fear. And once I did that, once I moved past the fear, I started to see a bigger picture. A picture of possibilities. Opportunities. You see, I'm convinced that AI alignment is not a technical problem. It's a human problem. AI is a mirror. A mirror that amplifies and reflects everything that we are. To align AI, we need to first align ourselves. We need to figure out what it is we want, what it is that our human values, what it is that drives us. And this is largely an individual journey for all of us. But once we figure it out, once we start to understand who and what it is we are, our power starts to magnify. And that's why I make these videos. That's why I have this YouTube channel. Because I believe that together, we can make the world what we always knew it could be. It's going to get really, really weird over the next few years. I hope we can all find the courage to face that which terrifies us. I hope me sharing my story resonates with you. If it does, please leave a comment. Tell me your story. We're all in this together. And I sincerely appreciate you watching and being a part of this journey with me. I know there are great things ahead of us. And it's because of the choices we're making today.